The old Dutch community church stands as a pillar for faithful families in a small town in Monroe County, just as it has for nearly 200 years. But Monday night, someone decided to leave unwanted marks on this house of worship.
I'm very saddened by this. I don't understand why somebody would want to harm, especially this old of a church.
Jamie Smith and her family drove to Ellettsville tonight to see what vandals did to this place.
I don't know if I can really say the word that how I feel. But I'm mad, royally mad. This church has been here forever, and I've been coming out here since my grandparents have been buried out here.
Monroe County Sheriff's Deputy Tim Pittman found the graffiti.
I think it's completely uncalled for, and as you can see, it's very unnecessary and disrespectful in my opinion.
He says these two people spray painted signs, words, and symbols sometime Monday night between 9 and 11. Some of the crime captured on these surveillance cameras.
Hopefully they got some good clear images on their camera system here.
In the hour or so that we've been here, people just keep coming from all over the county to see the mess left here. And for a lot of the people that we've spoken to, their family ties to this place date back generations.
I've got about 6 generations buried in this graveyard.
Family members just want the vandals to come clean tonight.
This isn't right. This isn't right to God. This isn't right to the family members.
In Ellettsville, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News. Wow.